Update on breaking news in Providence this morning. Part of a major road shut down after a train derailed. The train heading from Worcester to Providence jumped the tracks around 1 this morning, crashing through a concrete barrier and fence before finally coming to a stop in the middle of Allen's Avenue. A large portion of that road will likely be closed all day long. Officials say at least one car carrying about 30,000 gallons of ethanol went off the tracks. Ethanol is highly flammable, but police do not believe any of that chemical spilled.